Did you know? 1. Digital physics is a hypothesis that the universe is a digital computer. 2. The hypothesis was proposed by Konrad Zuse in 1969. 3. The term digital physics was coined by Edward Fredkin in 1978. 4. Digital physics suggests that there exists a program for a universal computer that computes the evolution of the universe. 5. Extant models of digital physics are incompatible with the existence of several continuous characters of physical symmetries.